My name is Lee Clouncher. I'm the author and photographer who did red tractors and red combines, as well as the farm wall calendar. I'm here in Rantoul, Illinois, and we're photographing the cover for my newest book, Red Four-Wheel Drive Tractors. I selected Chanute Air Force Base as a setting for this cover shoot for several reasons. More importantly to me, I wanted an industrial setting for this shot. Red Four-Wheel Drive Tractors is all about innovation, and the gritty interior of the hangar, to me, really symbolize the barns, shops, industrial places where these cutting-edge machines were built and created. The very rare machines that we wanted to have on the cover were all located within several hundred miles of the base. So from a practical standpoint, that meant we could truck them all in and have them physically present for the shot. What we're going to try and accomplish this weekend is get a picture of several of the most significant Case IH, IH, and Steiger tractors that will kind of tell the story on the cover of the book. We have five generations of tractors here with me, and we're going to make two different covers. We had three major problems trying to make this cover. The first was the space. We found a great location, but the space was full of old machines that had to be moved out, floors that had to be cleaned, some machines that had to be dragged. The second problem was height. We were able to place the tractors where we wanted them, but to see them both and get the proper angle, we needed to be about 15 feet up. We were able to solve that with an old bus that I was able to get on top of and stand on a platform and get the perfect height. The third problem was light. We needed to light both machines. They were placed such that it wasn't easy to get light boxes in, and even to light that much machine with boxes was challenging. We solved that by using the glass on the front of the hangar as essentially a giant softbox. The sun provided light early with some augmented small lights placed inside, and later we were able to push light through that glass with big artificial light banks. The results I'm really pleased with, and I think we made a great cover this weekend.